Hi everyone, welcome to the fifth day of the 15-day songwriting challenge. In this video, I'm going to talk about song forms and which kinds of forms are the most popular in today's music. I'm also going to briefly go over the types of sections that you're going to see in these forms, but later on in this series, I'm going to address those sections in more depth. So if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and also download the free template in the description to help get you started with writing. If you're over on Patreon, then you can download the extra templates and resources over there as well. So the most popular song form is verse, chorus, verse, chorus, bridge, chorus. And if you're a beginner, I recommend trying to write your song in this form. So in this form, the two verses are going to have the same melody and the same chord progression, but they'll have different lyrics. But then within those lyrics, you're going to have the same rhyme scheme, and you're also going to have the same weak and strong syllables fall in roughly the same place. Then in the choruses, you're going to typically repeat the chorus exactly the same each time that it's played. So you'll have the same lyrics, the same chords, and the same melody. Sometimes the lyrics will change between the choruses, and sometimes in the final chorus you might have a melody with some embellishments, or you might just have it the same all the way through. And then with the bridge, this is the section that provides the contrast, so you're going to have completely different lyrics, different chord progressions, and a different melody. So like I said, this is the most common song form. There are also some variations on this form that are popular as well. So one of the variations is to add a pre-chorus between the verses and the choruses. So then you have verse, pre-chorus, chorus, verse, pre-chorus, chorus, and then again the bridge and the chorus. So the pre-chorus is a short transition section that extends the verse and builds up tension to the chorus. And then another variation on that first form that we saw is just to leave the bridge out of the song entirely. So then you have verse, chorus, and chorus. And this is kind of nice if you establish some kind of groove or mood in the verses and the choruses and you don't want to break out of it. Then another popular song form is verse, verse, bridge, verse. And in this type of form, your verse functions a little bit differently than the verses that we saw in the last forms. So in this sort of verse, you typically would have one line that gets repeated at the beginning or at the end of each verse. And so in this way, your verse also kind of functions a bit like a refrain because you have that repetition each time. And then the bridge again is going to provide the contrast to the verses. This song form was used a lot in 60s rock music, but it's also used sometimes today. So then another popular type of song form is just verse, verse, verse. So in each section, you have the same chords and the same melodies, but the lyrics are different. And again, it's nice though to have that one line that repeats in each verse, either at the beginning or at the end, to give the listener some kind of repetition. This type of form is really good for storytelling types of songs. If you have like a lot of text that you need the space for to tell the story, it was used a lot in old folk music. It is a bit of an old-fashioned or old-school kind of form, so just know that you'll be referencing that kind of style of song if you choose to use this form. So there are some popular songs that don't follow a conventional form at all. They might use any kind of combination of the sections that we talked about, but there still usually is some kind of repetition with repeated sections in the song. So it's very rare that you would find a popular song that has different sections throughout the whole thing. And this is because repetition is really important for the listener. They need some kind of repetition to hold on to. So your assignment for today is to think about which song form might be best for your topic and to also write a few words about each section, either about the lyrical content, about the musical content, or both. If you're a beginner, I recommend choosing one of the song forms that we talked about in this video, and be sure to download the free template below. It'll help you get started with the writing. If you're over on Patreon, then you can download those extra templates and resources as well. So let us know in the comments which song form you think you're going to use and what your sections are going to be about. And please like the video and subscribe, and I will see you tomorrow when we talk about how to write a chord progression. So see you then. Bye!